summation of pi is equal to how much? It is 1. So denominator summation of pi means sum of probability is 1. So you will write some expectation of x is equal to summation of xi into pi, that is the expected value of x. Means expected value means what will happen, what will be the value. Okay, so mean, arithmetic mean, or this mean, this mean means what is average value of a given data. Some observations are given, what is the average of that observation. Here expectation of x means what will be the chance of happening that event, whatever the event is, what will be the chance of happening that event. So the average calculated with probabilities in place of frequencies, that is called as expected value, or we call it as mathematical expectation. Okay, and this is the definition, means x1, x2, etc, xn are some values with probabilities p1, p2, etc, pn. Then expectation of x is equal to this p1, x1 plus p2, x2 plus etc plus pn, xn, that is given by expectation of x. Okay, now expectation of x is pi into xi. Now if I want to write expectation of x square will be here summation of xi square into pi. Means here again, if x takes the value, say x1 square, x2 square, etc, xn square. And probability here p of x is equal to x, probability is given by, it is p, that will probability will be always like this only, p1, p2, etc, pn. Here whatever the variables is, that does not affect this one. Okay. So p1, p2, etc, pn. Then expectation of x square is summation of xi square into pi. Same way, if I want to write expectation of x cube, then this will be summation of xi cube into pi. Okay.